triple. That helped him keep the streak alive. On the ground up the middle, into center field. And there it is. He's going to try to get to second base, and Vargas is out at second. So the streak will continue for Vargas. Little greedy, though.